Hi, this is Shari Pommetier with Coach Shari, New Habits, New Life. So many of you are looking at the new fad diet, the new well-known brand diet, and continue to live your life going up and down the scale, right? You lose weight, then you gain weight, you lose weight. But all along the way, what are you doing to your body? This is really simple. You are either eating and nourishing your body, or you are eating and punishing your body. Nobody goes unscathed. So I am meeting more and more people in their 60s who are now in a desperate state of needing to be well. They're on multiple different kinds of medications and they're in a panic. So I hope you're listening to this and taking it seriously. I don't care what program you're on. If you are eating sugar and you are eating simple carbohydrates, you are eating processed foods, I don't care if they have a diet label on them, you are punishing your body. The body was built long ago, and the systems inside of our body are set up to digest macronutrients, pure proteins, carbohydrates, and fats, and then micronutrients, vitamins and minerals. This is what we need. Empty calories like fast foods and sugars, simple white sugars, they are not part of what our body needs to survive. Therefore, they are not nourishing us. And what happens when you drink sodas, chemicals, is that the body thinks that it's an invader. It's a toxic invader. And so it sets the immune system out to attack. And then eventually, hopefully, it turns into waste and leaves you. But the fact is, you want your immune system on high alert for bacteria and virus so that we are well, not trying to digest and figure out what to do with these chemicals and bad foods you're giving your body. So think of food in a new way and you will never have to diet again. You will lose weight because you will be eating well. Boy, that sounded strong. I'm very passionate, okay? So, Coach Shari with the message for the week. Have a good week.